here.
The baby has been able to latch, but I've not been able to produce any milk. It's okay, because we're gonna supplement the feeding with formula so that my baby's still getting the nutrients that they need, but I'm still feeling hopeful.